No.
Well, what do you mean, no?
No.
Now, you see, we wanted to find out if you could make a car into a spaceship.
Yes, and I thought this was the single stupidest idea I've ever heard in my life and refused to have any part in it.
Ah, you see, but you'd underestimated the genius of our space-based plan.